Here is my rubber plant. It's already big enough. I marcot this rubber plant because I'm not confident in planting it. So I have the third branch which I have to marcot. I already marcot two branches. This is the third one. I only use scissor because I have no blade. I try this because I know there's no harm in trying. So I finish removing the bark. And I have to have this, the one that I made for marcotting. I pack the soil with cellophane. And I have to do this in order to have the marcot. I have to tie it with another cellophane. So, I have this one, the second one, and the third one. So, I will be having three branches, and all in all, this is the fourth branch, the mother branch. You see how nice is the rubber plant. Thank you for watching.